Hello friends, I am Sparsho. Since at least 5 years I am keeping orchids, but this year I decided to bring companion for them. I keep Dendrobium orchids and Hoyas are best companion for them as they have similar care requirement as regards to light and water. In Kolkata nurseries, the Hoya collections are very poor. I was searching for Hoya Keriai or Sweetheart Hoya for a long time, but no one sells them. They sell single leaf, that too in incredible prices. Same is true for the online shops. I saw only in Jaina Orchids they were selling the real plant at Rs. 450, but was out of stock. Suddenly last week I saw it is available to them. So without wasting much time, I ordered Hoya Keriai, and along with that I ordered another Hoya, that is Variegated Crimson Queen, to utilize the shipping charges, which was about 200 rupees. But I am really apprehensive about what I'll see inside. Will it be a single leaf Hoya or a real plant? Now let us unbox and see what is inside. As you can see, it has come in a hard pasteboard box, nicely sealed from all sides. There is no visible dent or damage to the box, and it is delivered by the courier delivery. They gave me choice to choose between the couriers with speed post and delivery. Price being the same, I chose delivery because I had good experience with them. It has reached me by surface transport from Kerala to Kolkata. It took about 5 days. There are 2 packets for 2 plants in newspaper wrapped. Let me open the first packet and see what is there. It is carefully packed. They have added newspaper shreds as cushion. The first plant came out is Hoya Crimson Queen. Very nice and healthy. It is queen because the variegation is on the margin. In princess variety, the variegation would have been in the center of the leaves. It is tagged properly. Now let me open the second one. I am really apprehensive. Same packaging and wow! Great plant with healthy leaves. Plenty of healthy aerial roots. Both the plants came in 4-inch pot in cocopeat and perlite media, and they have added slow release fertilizer mixed with it. That means I don't have to do anything for next 6 months for these plants, and I'll post update of their behavior in the future videos. There is a little crack in one leaf, but it doesn't matter. I am really happy with the purchase. Thank you very much for watching the video. Happy gardening, friends. Thank you.